Merry Christmas, everybody, and welcome to the Legally Owned America Top 10 Christmas Gift List Items. Every year, we take the top 10 items that we feel will make great stocking stuffers or presents to put on the tree for that gun nut of yours on your list. This year is no exception. I'm wearing my tactical sweater, getting ready to dish out the top 10 items for you. Let's get right into it. Starting at number 10, the Recover Tactical CC3 Grip and Rail System. This is a really cool present for that person on your list that has a standard 1911 that does not have a rail on it to put a laser or a light on. This thing is really cool. It comes in two composite parts that you can put on your gun. You can put any kind of rail mounted accessory onto this thing. It's really cool. Very inexpensive. These things range from about 50 to 70 bucks. You can also get one for a Beretta M9. A really cool gift list idea. Something perfect to put in the stocking for that 1911 or Beretta person on your list. Next up is Rainier Ballistics. Look, these guys make some of the finest copper plated bullets in all the world. If you shoot competition or if you just reload for a hobby, you owe it to yourself to try these bullets out. Let me tell you something. I shoot USPSA and I was reloading with some bullets during the, let's call it the crunch, when it was hard to find any components to reload with. And I bought some, I'm not gonna say bargain basement bullets because they were not cheap and they were actually a popular brand. I had all kinds of problems because these things weren't sized right. They were a different size. They were not to spec. I got some Rainier bullets, never looked back since then. Rainier makes every possible caliber you could possibly ever need. Check them out, go take a look. You're gonna find the bullets you need. And I can tell you, these copper plated bullets are top of the line. Our next gift list item is made by LaserMax, the Micro Rail Mount Red Laser. This is a really cool item. We talked about this thing earlier in the year. This is a really small, compact laser that you can put on a handgun. And check this out, if you put these things in an AR pistol, all you have to do is mount this thing and you can see where you're trying to aim without having to get all down on the weapon, because obviously it's a little bit tough without a buttstock to aim these things. So this laser will allow you to do what you need to do as far as just walking this way and aiming this gun and still hit your target. Really, really cool gift idea. A lot of people are putting these things on handguns. Glocks, 1911 with rails, a very cool gift list item. Nice stocking stuffer for around 100 to 120 bucks, depending on where you get them. You can find them everywhere. Simply do a search by LaserMax, Micro Rail Mount Laser, and you will find these things. Now, what can I say about this next item? Our buddies over at Windham Weaponry have made one of the finest rifles on the market today. They already made one of the finest rifles, but whenever they put Legally Owned America on the side of it, it made it that much better. This is an amazing rifle. If you'll notice, this Midwest Industries Key Mod handguard on here, this thing is very narrow, very easy to get a hold of. It comes with the diamond head flip-up sights. Also, you've got a Hogover molded grip. This thing is an incredible, incredible rifle. Whether you're shooting competition or just you're a weekend warrior, this thing is probably a pretty good gun for you. This particular model, you probably can land for about 1100 or 1200 bucks. The cool thing about this rifle, we have also added the blue trigger, which is very exclusive and specific to our rifles. What that is showing the world and everybody at the range that you have helped make a contribution to autism. When you buy this rifle, we make a donation on behalf of Windham Weaponry, Legally Owned America, and you, the buyer, to show our support for children with autism and other developmental delays, to help them receive the therapy and the help that they need to progress and learn the skills and achieve the skills and things that they need to progress in life. Awesome rifle, awesome cause that we have going here, and an awesome company in Windham Weaponry. Check out their history, very interesting, you'll like it. Our next item is a glass assault tool by XS Sights. This is really cool. This is a glass breaching extension that you can put on any AR-15 rifle. Put it on the tip, and if you need to burst through glass, you simply pop the glass with a gentle nudge and it will bust through. These things are also available for handguns. The cool thing about this, law enforcement are gonna love these things. But if you are a civilian and wanna use one of these things, in my case, I would have one on a handgun in my vehicle. Ever got any kind of a crash or an accident or something like that, simply take my handgun out with the GAT on the end of it, pop the glass, and it's gonna allow me to get out of it. Electric windows aren't gonna work in that point. This way, I can use this glass breaching tool. Very cool, neat little item. Great item to stuff in a stocking. The next item up on our list is the Hex Mag, HX30 30 round magazines. These things are awesome, simply stated. If you're tired of the same old polymer magazines that are probably overpriced and underbuilt, check out Hex Mag magazines. These things are really neat. In addition to the excellent grip that you get from the hex pattern on the side of it, you also have these colored dots on the bottom of it, on the latch plate. These things are cool. If for some reason you want to load, say, a different type of ammo as far as grains and you're reloading, and you want to have those things distinguished on your bench when you're shooting, you can put a different color latch plate in the bottom of it. These come in green, they have red, yellow, orange, of course, that come with your standard hex mag, and it's really cool. For some reason, you might be shooting two totally different types of store-bought ammo. Maybe you put Winchester, you put the red colors on the Winchester, you put Federal in blue or something like that. The thing is, you can identify what round you have in each magazine. These HexMag HX30 magazines also come in OD Green and Flat Dark Earth. Very nice. $15 a pop, great to put in a stocking. Your loved one would really like these. Now be honest, is there somebody on your list looking for a really cool target shooting gun, but also one they can use for self-defense? What can be said that hasn't already been said about the Rock Island Armory 22 TCM? What a fun, amazing round that these guys have developed. This thing is a blast. The 22 TCM round runs at about 2,000 feet per second. This thing has very little, if any, recoil. A nice big ball of flame fires out the end when you shoot this thing. A lot of fun. You could take this thing out. You talk about a plinking gun? This is a plinking gun that you also can pack on your side when you're ready to go and use this thing for self-defense. Arms Car came up with a great round. Rock Island made a great weapon. This is a very fun round to shoot, but an effective one. Don't be fooled by the 22 at the beginning of that. This thing is really cool. Most of them also ship with a 9mm barrel that can also convert this whole weapon into a 9mm, since the cartridge is basically a 9mm shell neck down the 22 for the bullet. Very, very cool. Two guns in one, basically. You're gonna find these things for about $600 or $700. A lot of fun, really, really like it. Go out and get you one. Our next Christmas gift list item is the Fostech Bumpski. This thing is a blast. You talk about put some rounds down range. This Bumpski mounts on a standard AK-47. This thing mimics a fully automatic gun, but it does not make it fully automatic. It uses your standard trigger system, but uses a bump type of technology in order to continue to pound that trigger and send those rounds down range. This thing is perfectly legal, depending on what state you live in, of course. But you gotta be safe. These things are fun to play with, but you got to be aware of your surroundings and all safety precautions, just like you would anytime you were shooting any type of weapon. The Fostech Bumpski, also available with AR-15 models called the Defend AR. Check them out, Fostech Arms, check them out online. This next item is a true work of art, the Katanica Mark I jacket. You talk about over-engineering something, this thing is about as over-engineered as you can get. You almost need an FFL to buy one of these things. It's such a tool and such a weapon. An amazingly well-constructed garment. Never seen anything built this solid and this tough. It has a large chest pocket, interior flashlight pocket, left shoulder pocket with covered pin tubes, front molly webbing, hand pockets with hook and loop closures, four interior pockets, cinchable collar and waist, universal flashlight shoulder mount, and double layer reinforced shoulder and elbows. This Mark I jacket, it's gonna run you a little bit under $500. They have several other models also. They have fleece models. There's a wide range of different types of models as well as different types of colors too. I'm telling you, if you want a jacket that's gonna last forever, I don't care what kind of industry you're in, this thing is durable. It's not gonna break down on you. No seam stretching, no stitches that are gonna come apart, nothing like that. This thing is a machine. It's a tool. I've never seen a jacket that was built so rugged as this Mark I Katanica jacket. An amazing garment. For our number two item, I decided to take a trip down to our local Ford dealership, Bolton Ford, here in Lake Charles, Louisiana, and visit a couple of friends of mine, Kendall and Mike. We were literally blown away with this 2015 King Ranch F-250. This thing is an amazing 4x4 V8 diesel. This thing has a 6.7 liter power stroke V8 diesel. And you know what I look for when I look at vehicles like this? I look for stowing capabilities. If I'm going hunting or anything like that, I want to have a safe and really a nice, convenient place to store my weapons as I'm traveling. This thing has it. Check out what this thing has under the back seat. You simply raise this seat up and put whatever you have down there. As you can see, an AR-15 will fit on this side without even accessing the other side of the seat. But if you want to access the other side of the seat, you can raise it up, take a divider out, and lay a shotgun, which will stretch perfectly across this thing, and you can close the lid and sit on the seat and not have any problems. One of the cool things about this from a safety standpoint is you can also lock this seat in place to where if you have a gun in there on a long-term basis, You can access it with a key without having to worry about children or anybody else, say valet parking or anything like that. You don't have to worry about anybody messing with your stuff. This thing locks up. Speaking of locking up, if you like to carry a handgun, this console on the front seat also allows you to put a handgun down in it, and it locks as well. Or if you're looking to conceal a gun or hide it in your vehicle, you can remove the compartments here on the front console and put a handgun down inside of it. Very cool vehicle, a very meaty, beefy looking vehicle. Appreciate Kendall letting us come down there at Bolton Ford to check this out. What an amazing truck this thing is. Big, heavy, durable, but very efficient. I like this thing. King Ranch. What a vehicle to drive to the hunting camp. And we've reached our number one item on the Legally Owned America gift list. And you know what? The presenter of this item is just as special as the actual item itself, Julie Gollum. Julie is a world-class female shooter, top notch. I don't even want to see this lady's trophy case. It probably wouldn't fit in my house. Check this out.
Hey everybody, my name is Julie Gollum and I have the number one item on the Legally Armed America Christmas gift list for that special someone this holiday season. And that is the Smith & Wesson M&P 1522. This one happens to be a performance center model, a top of the line, but there are also base models and it even comes in different colors like pink, purple, and orange. So you definitely want to check it out. What I love about this gun in particular is if you have a serious shooter in your family, this makes a great training tool to train with inexpensive 22. But it's also a fun gun for the entire family. Whether you have youth shooters or new shooters you want to take to the range, this is a great option. Thank you so much for tuning in, and thank you Legally Armed America for allowing me to present the number one item. I hope everyone has a happy holiday season and have a safe, happy, and healthy new year. Be safe and have fun, guys.
Thank you, Julie. Thank you, everybody. Go out, have a nice, safe, very Merry Christmas. And look, have a safe new year too. We have a big 2015 plan here at Legally Owned America. I look forward to seeing and meeting each and every one of you out there. On behalf of myself, Chad Marino, and everybody else at Legally Owned America, thank you for tuning in. We will see you in 2015.